I get a bit nervous, you know, because it's my day. We can say it's my day, you know. You are going to have, in this case, 12 musicians in front of you, and they are going to play your piece. So it is a really great experience to be done. And at first, you feel a bit nervous if everything's gonna be alright. If you're writing on the parts, it's good enough, or there's any types, you know. But yeah, it was great. Well, you know, I had an internship in Prague, like I told you before. It's a Mekki studio, and I was there. I was in the booth, working with many people, and 90 musicians, or even we got a recording that it was 110 musicians. So, you know, big orchestras and big films also. But it's totally different experience when you are the one that is gonna be recording. You know, it's because when you are there in the booth, just listening and helping mics and everything, it's kind of not that exciting, you know. And so yeah, when I was there, I was like, yeah, that's my piece, you know, that's my piece, and I'm hearing it, and they are playing it. So really great, and a couple two recording moments, I decided to make a little change on the piano to make it a little more dynamic, because at first I think it was too, I don't know how to say it in English,
flat.
Yeah, too flat. So yeah, that's two marks, to make a crescendo, then a crescendo to make it more dynamic. And then I think the recording was really great, and yeah, it's fantastic. Christopher told me just a little things about the melody, and also in the last part, about again the crescendos and the crescendos to make it more dynamic, to make it more fluid. And of course, it's Christopher Young. How am I supposed to say no to Christopher Young, you know? The week was amazing. The week was really amazing. And I had a great time. I learned a lot from such a guy like this. And it was pretty intense also. You get to work pretty hard to make it sound good. And I learned a lot, Christopher Young's tips, and he's a great teacher. He's a really great teacher, and he's hilarious also. I learned a lot, the tips that he teaches. I think I'm gonna use it for the rest of my life. You know, the people help each other, you know. Of course, this industry, I think it's based on helping each other. So, yeah, I think we had a great time together, making new friends, people around the world, and future contacts. I think people that want to be in this industry must do a course like this, because it's just awesome. You learn so much from these things, and it's something that is gonna be in the rest of your life. So I totally recommend it. Una de las cosas que más impacta al principio, pero que es una de las que más te marca, es el one-on-one que tienes con él. O sea, creo que es algo fuera de cualquier curso que puedas tener, porque es tú y él solos, alguien que está en Hollywood y una persona con tanta experiencia, y que pueda escuchar tu música, ya solo con eso es mucho decir. Pero no solo eso, sino que diga que le gusta, que estás hecho para dedicarte a ello y que te aconseje acerca de dónde mejorar, de dónde ir, de qué hacer para mejorar tu técnica compositiva y tu música, yo creo que algo mejor no se puede pedir.